He's got to be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Whoa! Don't be sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off.
Something good in here?
You find anything?
It's done? Excellent.
Look, you're more than welcome to stay here and wait for help with us if you want. And here's your reward. You earned it.
Where the hell did I put that? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Thank you.
Nice. Maybe we can finally get this fucker to work. Thanks.
Don't know what we would have done without you, mate. You got a moment to talk? I got the radio going, but I'm not hearing anything. Either this guy is farther away than I thought, or the monsoon's messing with the transmission. This may take a while, but don't worry. I have something for you to do in the meantime. We're running very low on food and water. Think you can find some?
Sure.
Okay then, don't bother with the hotel. With the power out, it's way too dangerous in there. Check the bars by the swimming pools. Bring everything you can find. Anything at all. Okay? In the meantime, I'll keep trying to reach this guy.
Anything good in here?
I just need a drink to get myself even. Find me a bottle or two and I'll pay you. Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything. So much blood.
Bloody bastard!
No bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
Anything useful?
Soaking into everything. So much blood.
Come here for a second. Okay, listen, there's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
Yeah.
Good. Listen, he's hard to miss, very tall, and I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right? Hey, let me know when you find his key.
This weapon's all worn out.
Thank you.
Can't hurt to look.
Let's keep moving, amigos!
Well, and what do we got here?
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
My stomach, Jesus.
Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
what do we got here?
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
How's the search going, mate? We don't have much food left. That's all there was? Oh, bloody hell, that won't do. We need to find more. There are two petrol stations in the area, right? One by the lighthouse, and one by the tunnel to the city. There might be some food and drinks there. I need you to go and bring everything you can find.
You can count on it.
You might need a car to get it all back. Look for one at the station.